Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. I'm very excited to share this with you. Probably you have heard about this 100 times and probably you might have used it, but for me it's the first time. The only mask you need. Is that a bad way to say? Or that one mask everyone should have in their life. Yeah, that makes sense. Not the mask, a different face mask. This is the one, it's from Daiso. It's the compressed facial mask. It comes in a packet like this. There are 10 pieces, okay? Now, I'll show you. Open it up, and then you have these individual plastic capsules in which they come packaged. So, if you're going on a vacation or a staycation or something, you can just pop two of these inside your handbag and it's amazing. No. How do you use it? A lot of people like to use this with their toner. So you pour toner into a container, a little bit of toner, and then you put this in there. It soaks up the toner and gradually expands. Then you somehow take it out of the situation, put it on your face. It has the right holes for your eyes, your nose, your lips. Now this one is the blue color. There's also a yellow one. The blue one is able to cover this area as well, which for me is very important. The yellow one is just for the face. You can go for either of those. I highly recommend the blue one because this area is very important. I do not use this with a toner or a serum. I like to use it with green tea, with rose water and chamomile tea. Green tea has EGCG and polyphenols. These things help to repair your skin from the damage of UV rays, the ultraviolet rays from the sun. And when you continue drinking green tea and also topically applying green tea, especially with the help of a mask like this, over the course of time you will actually see a huge difference. Reduction in your fine lines, prevention of, you know, those early wrinkles, the premature wrinkles and all those things like that. Now you'll ask me, what is the difference between using this and just topically applying green tea as a toner? I have applied green tea as a toner and rose water as a toner for a really long time. But when I started using this mask, I've seen green tea and rose water and chamomile tea, these things, when you put it on your face, it's there for a few seconds and a little is absorbed by the skin, a little just goes evaporated. So I felt like I could never get full use of it, couldn't like soak my skin with it for a prolonged period of time. Now with this, it stays on my skin for so long. Like I put it on for like 30 minutes. I put it on, drink my chamomile tea, journal, meditate. I can do all of those things. And I have actually been consistently using it every night for the past 6 days. Yeah, yesterday was the sixth night. I have 2-3 packets of this, okay? And I've seen a huge difference. I don't have to use as much foundation as I used to before. I'm not getting any extra sleep or anything, so you can't say that's the thing. I've seen a huge difference because chamomile tea, it is anti-inflammatory and it has antioxidants and it reduces redness on your skin. Rose water balances pH of the skin and also it imparts a glow. Along with green tea, I mean, all these things are combined and there are no other preservatives or additives or other nasty chemicals. It goes a long way. Now, rose water, kindly ensure you use a rose water that is edible. The kind of rose water we use for cooking. Use the same rose water on your face. There are so many other toners that say it's rose water and then you read there's so many other nasty ingredients which is not beneficial for your skin. So I use natural rose water, natural green tea and natural chamomile tea. Exactly the things that I consume. That's what I put on my face. Can you see the glow? If you have used this mask, please let me know. This is 10 pieces. Okay, and for 10 pieces I paid 7 dirhams and I would say it's absolutely worth it. it's so much more worth it than so many other masks that give you redness and rashes. Like my friend bought one of those sheet masks from a very good brand. I don't want to like say the brand name, but she had nasty breakouts and clogged pores because not every ingredient in those sheet masks are great for us. So when you have something like this, since I'm a DIY queen, I'm just so happy. That's it. I don't want to make this video longer than what it is. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Please share, subscribe, all that wonderful things. Bye-bye.